Boulder City, Nevada. Bazen knist. En in front of us, I see a Volkswagen. Onderdeel van de Hoover dan. De Hooverdam, Nevada, Nevada, de grens van Nevada en Arizona. Voor die extra waterafvoer worden deze buizen gebruikt. Bobby! Weermotor van vis. En rotzooi.
This powerhouse floor that we're looking down upon is 650 feet long and and 8 stories high. So to give you some idea of the scale of the building here. And if you look at the generators along the top, you notice in the afternoons, most of the generators are running. Oftentimes in the morning, maybe only one or two will be. 56% of the electricity goes to solar. This generator is 70 feet tall. If you look at this first generating unit, the N1, if you look down to about halfway, you can see a shaft. Turbine wheel. The turbine produces the power to turn the generator. That turbine wheel, as I said, is 14 feet in diameter. Of those towers is where the water level is in Lake Mead. So I sure hope that thing holds while we're standing out here. Else we're going to get flushed down to the salty sea. Folks, if you turn around and look down the ramp that we're standing on, you'll see a tunnel. That's the portal tunnel. It was constructed during the down the canyon and through that tunnel on their way to work every morning. If you look up the canyon wall above the tunnel, about halfway up, you can see a big concrete structure. See the movie here, notice the cantilever transmission line towers. And they are angled out over the walls of the canyon to keep the wires from shorting out against the rock cliff. You can just follow those wires down if you're looking directly across from us. You can see some metallic looking enclosures. Those are the transformer beams. And though it looks like good salmon river, salmon water, we don't have any salmon in Nevada, so you don't have to worry about fish being ground up in the turbine. This water will fluctuate between 40 and 60 feet. This is the generators. This yellow line is the tunnel. Right now we're standing here, inside one of the original 50-foot water diversion tunnels. So we're standing inside a tunnel. We're also standing over one of the original 30-foot penstocks. The penstocks are the big water pipes. That's what you see out this window. That penstock is big enough to park two big tours. The dam was vastly overbuilt. It's about 70% beyond maximum foreseeable specifications. It was designed to last 2,000.
Say cheese.
Je gaat architect moeten worden, dat zie je wel. Oh. Jantje Beton heeft dat zelf gemaakt.
Get out of the picture.
I need a peek closer.
Yeah, this is where we came from.
Tanta l'acqua come le cascate del Niagara.
Hey, Fred!